गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू फिजिक्स क्लास। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव टू लर्न अबाउट क्रिटिकल एंगल। व्हाट इज द क्रिटिकल एंगल? व्हेन द लाइट इज ट्रैवलिंग फ्रॉम डेंसर मीडियम टू रेयर मीडियम एट पर्टिकुलर एंगल ऑफ इंसिडेंस, द रिफ्रैक्टेड एंगल बिकम्स टू 90 डिग्री, सच the angle of incidence is called critical angle. Now today in this class we goes to learn about the problems based on critical angle. And friends, here in this class we practice some problems based on critical angle. Okay, look at what is the critical angle. Critical angle means when the light ray is traveling from denser medium to rarer medium. This is interface of two separating medium. Two separating mediums. Here the medium which is above the interface is taken as rarer medium. The medium which is below the interface is taken as denser medium. This is denser medium. Generally, water is taken as denser medium. When the light is traveling from denser medium to rarer medium, what happens? The ray of light, it get in refraction. The refracted ray goes away from the normal. Where does the light ray is incident at the interface of two separating medium? At a point, we draw a normal line. Next one, take the angle of incidence. The refracted ray does not go into rarer medium. The refracted ray goes along to the interface of two separating mediums. That means the angle of refraction becomes to 90 degree. Such the angle of incidence is called critical angle.